come to agreement on any specific language on any of the bills?
Not yet. That's what we're going to do when we look at the legislative reference bureau drafts. And I think there's many areas of agreement, more areas of agreement than disagreement.
Which areas do you agree on? Which areas do you not agree on?
Well, I think I'll wait until we get the drafts of all the language and work on that next week. I have an announcement for you on those areas of view.
Do you expect that there will be a vote up or down on specific provisions?
We're going to use the normal legislative process that you guys are very familiar with here by letting bills out of committee, sending them to committee, letting bills out of the giving an assignment, sending them to committee, and having full hearings.
Do you anticipate a subject matter only type of hearing or an actual vote?
No, I think we're planning on having votes and having legislation passed. That's what our goal is, to pass legislation.
Well, in the areas in which there's not a consensus that Mr. Collins comes and gets executive, I mean, are you going to just say thanks for coming to the executive committee?
I'm pretty optimistic that maybe we can get agreement on everything. So take that up when we get to it. In the area of reapportionment, I think it's fair to say that we're going to talk to the Republican colleagues and see if we can get some time, since that's a constitutional amendment. We have a redistricting committee, but that topic might be require some more time and have a vote in that committee sometime in the future, because the deadline for constitutional amendments is not until May of next year.
Right, so maybe
exactly, and that's what we'll run. Well, I'll talk to Senator Redonia about that. We'll have to schedule that.
Are there any issues like that?
Just the constitutional amendments.
What else would that be? What else would that be?
There might be another constitutional amendment on some structuring government. I'm not giving them an example. There's 29 constitutional amendments introduced in the House and 19 in the Senate. So we have a lot of constitutional amendments to look at. The deadline is next May, so we'll look at all of them.
But is that like later
term
limits? Yeah.
Maybe that would be a constitutional amendment as well. And I can't remember.
What was it that you were thinking about?
I just remember redistricting was the
okay.
One
here. Okay.
You know, I'm still confused about whether there will be an up vote or a down vote on a specific report here on the Collins Commission report. I know you talked about having to go to committee, but will there be an actual committee vote on that set of proposals?
Well, that's what we're going to talk about to see if we can reach an agreement on all of these proposals, so that we don't have a Collins report or a different bill report, we have an agreement. And that's the, and of course, we have an up or down.